God is making the final preparations for an amazing thing. Now is the advent of the long-awaited Messiah, our bringer of hope, our Prince of Peace, our leader of love.
We wait, we prepare, we make straight the way.
We celebrate the coming of Christ with the lighting of the Advent candles.
We are a people of love.
A people of peace, a people of love.
At first, there was a frail light of a single candle of hope, daring to pierce through the darkness of despair and sin.
Then there was the candle of peace, the gentle and persistent fire, the one that calls out the violent forces and lets in God's deep and tranquil spirit. Today we light the candle of love. No other word so adequately captures the spirit and goal of our faith. No other word so completely describes what we know of our God. For God so loved the world. For God so loved the world that a child was given. A Savior was made in the form of love incarnate, and love was allowed to live on. We gather then in Christian love. We give thanks for a love that passes understanding, and we await the dawning of God's pervasive, enduring love once more this Christmas season. Amen.